collection of the Sushma Swaraj to kindly release the book. This book, ladies and gentlemen, is entitled India, Vision for Partnership and Prosperity. This has been prepared by IDFA. It comes. The volume, ladies and gentlemen, has been edited by Umel Dhaya and Uday Pant Singh.
That enhancing connectivity between India and ASEAN in all its aspects, physical, institutional, and people to people, is a key strategic priority for us. Our northeastern region is our land bridge to the ASEAN, and I'm delighted that the chief ministers of so many states from the region have spared their valuable time to be with us this evening to contribute to our deliberations.
India and ASEAN.
We are also looking to expand air connectivity, particularly between our Northeast and Southeast Asia. We are simultaneously endeavoring to see how we can transform the corridors of connectivity into corridors of economic cooperation.
To be with us for another picture, here I would like to invite Secretary East, Mr. Anil Bagba, inviting Dr. Jyotsna Suri, President FICCI.